Hello everyone, welcome to week 7 of Origami Online. Today, I'd like to show you how to make an origami heart.
It's very easy to make. All you need is a piece of square paper. You can use this heart-shaped paper as a birthday card or Valentine's Day decoration. So if you are interested, please keep watching and follow me along. First, write a message if you are using this heart-shaped paper as a card. Writing a card is a great way to stay connected with your friends and family in times of social distancing. Once you finish writing a message, fold the paper in half to make a triangle shape. Unfold the paper and fold the bottom corner towards the center crease. And then go ahead and fold the top corner down towards the bottom edge. Fold the paper in half so that left corner meets the right corner. Unfold and fold the right side down diagonally so that bottom right edge meets the center crease. Repeat the step on the left side. Flip the paper over and fold the top tip down slightly. And then go ahead and fold the side tips down as well. Flip it over again and it's done. That's how to make heart-shaped origami.